Hi, I'm David Winigrad, the Whirligig guy. I come from the Philadelphia area, from Penn Valley, outside of Philadelphia, where I work. And I had a long career in advertising and two-dimensional design that eventually morphed into what I do now as a craft artist. The traditional Whirligig has been an American folk art form for many years, for really decades. And it evolved out of the fact that the farmers had a lot of downtime between planting and harvesting. And they would use that time to create these wonderful contraptions, very American, very unique. And they would build these wind-driven sculptures out of metal and found objects and wood that they had laying around. And typically a Whirligig has a propeller, it has a weather vane attached to it to point into the wind. And then it would have some kind of mechanism. Typically, it would be a farmer, a little figure cutting wood or churning butter or something like that. My work is really an evolution of this traditional folk art form, and it's a contemporary reinterpretation of it. And I think that it is true to the nature of it, because most of my work has the fundamental elements of the traditional Whirligig. Most of my Whirligigs are crafted from exotic woods and burls. And I often take my inspiration from the wood itself, because the burls often have voids and hollows and unusual spaces built into them, which accommodate the mechanisms that I do. So very often the wood speaks and it says, I want to be this. And I then kind of impose myself on it by inserting metal elements. So I'm turning wood into really machines. And that to me, I think, adds to the dynamic tension and the interest of the work, because it brings together disparate elements into a single sculptural object that moves.